And the Cherokee County Coroner identified the man killed in a crash yesterday. James Van S. Mueller II was pronounced dead at the scene. The 53-year-old drove off the right side of Asbury Road in Gaffney and struck a tree. He was the only one in the car.